kind of video right now, buddy.
Hi,
how everybody
I'm
you?
Maxwell. I'm Chloe, and this is the Maxwell and Chloe Show. Today, this is sitting
Peter's on special assignment in the kitchen, doing dishes.
And this is, little on the bottle and everything. Part two. So, this is the box.
You can't see it.
I can't see the box. I know!
Show him the box. Show him the box, Maxwell. Show him the box.
I am! So, the box is this.
Is that the box?
Yeah.
You sure?
The other side.
Wait, why are you using the tablet thing?
You mean tablet thing?
The thing I got you to stand up the iPad.
Oh, grab it, don't
you? You grab it.
I'll be right back. So yeah, there's a few things in bag one. By the way, Carly made an awesome investment for me and got me a multi-tool for, I mean not a multi-tool, a knife for Christmas. This thing is amazing. Oh, extend all the way. This thing is amazing. I don't see anything. No, I dropped a bunch of them. Trust me. Did you catch them? I mean, you saw. Carol, you saw that I dropped them. Did you catch them all?
No, I don't see any.
Did you actually catch them all?
Wow.
I didn't know Carly was that good.
I don't know where they would have gone.
See, why don't like this? It can give me a good angle for videos. Yo, it's in my seat. That's why.
Okay.
Is this trying? Give me a good angle for recording videos. It gives me a good angle for watching videos, but not recording videos. Anyway, Carly, pick up the sticker sheet. So I think the idea when they made this is they use it in the car. Actually, and like you put in your glove box, and this right here is for like cutting seat belts. In an emergency, you can cut your seat belt open, and then you can use the knife to crack the window.
Let's not record the whole thing; it'll take forever.
I know. We're just gonna record like bag one, maybe. Sorry, it's 3 minute long video, but.
No one's gonna watch the whole thing.
Why?
I don't know, I would get bored.
I don't, yeah, but there's videos out there that are like 10 hours long, so.
Alrighty.
That music is very nice, but I'd rather have the crackle. This isn't part of the set, I just made it, but look at this. Kind of stupid. Take it apart now.
Take one apart.
But I built. Okay, let's build. Okay, place. So bag one creates a gas station, a car, a bike, a firefighter bike. A bike and then a motorcycle for a firefighter, and then four humans. One of them being a pizza robber. Okay? And then bag two creates all the road. Let's get started. Carly. Do I get any help?
Yeah. Okay. So, let's put the people together.
Okay, so I need four human heads. I need four human bodies, and I need four human top heads, and I need four human legs. Hold on. One, two. Collecting all the small parts here. Let me put this down for a minute. So we, this guy, this is a nice cop. It's gonna look really cool when I'm done. Should
maybe
I get?
Just get more feeling.
Hi. You missed me. I was just... See, that's why I don't like this thing for recording videos. Okay. That's better. So I'm just making a little cop here. I need a head for this guy. Christmas Day. Christmas Day. At 10:01. Okay, so this guy's gonna watch us build. Actually, no, we're gonna now finish building the other guys. Let's do the firefighter now. I'm just assembling their helmet, so it comes in two parts. A clear plastic piece, and the helmet itself. What you gotta do is you gotta tackle. Yes, I said tackle. Gotta tackle it on there. Not let heads fall off the table. Hold on. Head, you belong there. So, I just got it on, but I got it on upside down, so. What piece can you find? Sounds good. Sounds good, random lady. Can I call you random lady? This video is already 9 minutes long.
Mm-hmm.
We've already been tackling this for about 4 minutes.
Yeah, because you're not doing anything.
I need the firefighter lady's head. Thanks for building a crime. Wait, you just built a crime, Dum Dum.
Okay, I'm hanging up there with you. Come here, Dum Dum. That's not happening.
No, I don't understand Carly Life 3D, so. Hey, I need this girl's legs. Maybe I have a little firefighter. No EMS person. But there is. Hey, where's this guy's box of pizza and thing?
There.
So, we have an old guy. Firefighter. A cop. And dun da da dun. Cops do police do not watch this. Okay, do not watch this, please. Please, do not watch this. If you're a cop, cancel out and go to a different video.
It's probably half your audience.
What, cops?
Yeah.
Hey, robber! We have pizza. Just backwards. I don't know why. It's a camera, so they spelled pizza backwards. It'd be good for a video, but not for us.
Okay, I got this together.
Hey, it's my part. I have a sticker sheet. Okay, so we're gonna take these two firefighting stickers that I'm pointing to. We're gonna put them on the side of this bike. Okay, so we got this sticker here. How it works. So cool. Now, how's that song already done? It just started. It's not a long song, apparently. That's not in the extra pieces. I can't wait for bag 6. Do you want to know why? Because that's this thing, and that's a sick truck. Ooh. up, please. Try to find that wheel for me.
I have no idea where it would have gone.
I have no idea where you would have gone.
Okay.
Go to Los Angeles and try to find a wheel.
Well, I won't come back.
Huh?
Well, I won't come back.
Why? Why? Why won't you come back?
Because if you send me to Los Angeles, I'm not coming back. I'm staying. Warm over in Los Angeles.
And it's not warm in New York where you live?
No.
Okay, Carly, what do you think Fluffy's final, third and final, well, no, fourth and final reaction is from Fluffy Reaction News last night?
He probably thinks that I was coming home and it was
so we had wheels and we had a little gun. So this is the gun. You can shoot waters with it. We had some Lego waters. Pretty sure that it can shoot.
There it is.
Oh, and I just dropped a Lego clear blue piece. Sorry, I was trying to catch it.
You're killing me.
Go find that piece. Okay. I tried to catch it. Okay. Okay, so now you know it can shoot. I'm gonna load up the water and not shoot it. Okay, so that's that vehicle. We put on the firefighting lady. Okay, so now we're gonna make the police's thing. So we take this, it's already pre-made. All you have to do is put the wheels on.
I put it together.
I know, I was telling them if they build this set, they have to put the wheels on. To me, it comes pre-made because you do it for me, like I like you to. Okay, so now we also have a police guy on his thing. K,
Okay, now I get to build the car. So we take this. You're gonna watch me build a car, guys.
Alright.
Showing the camera how I build cars.
Nice. You're doing a good job.
So you see that? I put one on this side. Okay, then we take these little pieces. Put them on like that. And on this side. Okay. Now, take our steering piece, or steering wheel. And we put it inside the car, you dingus, because that's where drivers are. Now we got doors. Now they're going to be wide open. They can close. And they do work. These are not 2x4 plates. Underneath they look like that. On the side, they look like that. And they go in front and back. They're actually fender pieces. Brake light in the back, so I'm just going to turn the doors and the steering wheel around. I'll remove the brake light. Okay. So, just do that. Put all those things around. Front. I'm gonna put that. And we're not gonna take our door off. We're gonna keep our door. And those are the headlights. And then we're also in between the headlights. We're gonna add. I'm not gonna let our headlight fall off. Keep doing. What are you doing, Caroline? Okay. So we're gonna make that.
You can't even reach the pedals.
He's not supposed to be able to. He's not.
Come on,
Lego. I know, Lego is kind of stupid. Now, we take this. And we add sticker 7. So I'm going to do that off camera. Because my sticker jobs are really bad. And we're going to take sticker 7. His plate number is MP60292. And 60292 is actually the set number. So in here there's MP60292 and there's JM. Yeah, every Lego set, the license plates of the cars, is the Lego set number. Okay, so install that.
If there are multiple cars, do they have the same license plate?
Well, this is the only car other than the truck in this. And it, the first two digits are different. So it's either MP, it can be JM.